If you find yourself worrying about the drop in Instagram engagement and reach, then you're probably already aware that relying on a single platform for your content marketing is a dangerous strategy for your business. And often, like in the case of social media, these are platforms over which you have very little control. They control the access to your audience. So having a multi-channel content marketing strategy is really important, especially for small businesses. However, creating content for all those different channels and different formats can be incredibly time-consuming. But fear not, today I am going to show you how we can create an Instagram carousel post, and from that, create a blog post, a newsletter, and a social video reel, all within a few minutes using Canva and AI. We could actually start this content creation process with any one of those content pieces that I mentioned. So if you already have an existing piece of content you want to repurpose, you could use that. I'm going to start from scratch because it requires me to do a little bit of writing up front and use a bit of the insight and knowledge I know about my audience. Oh, and later on in this video, I'm going to share with you an important warning that I think we all need to keep in mind. It's going to become increasingly relevant as we create more and more content online, so stick around for that. So the first thing I want to do, because I'm starting from scratch, is to decide on my topic. Once I've decided on that, I'm then going to create what is essentially the basis for all of these pieces of content. And I'm going to keep it really simple by just creating 5 bullet points based on my topic. Each bullet point will then have a sentence or two to support it. And that's all I'm going to create upfront and just put that into a document somewhere that's easy for me to copy and paste. This is where you get to show your expertise. This is where you really show you know your audience, their pain points, their goals, their objectives. You have to be sure that these 5 bullet points will really add value. The next thing we're going to do is to create our carousel. So you could start this carousel by using Canva's Magic Design Tool, which is part of this newly launched Magic Studio. You could just type in a prompt, apply your brand fonts and colors, or even upload an image or a video to get started. Then just choose the design that works for you and use that as a start. You could then design that with your other slides using Canva's templates or your own brand style. I'm actually going to grab a couple of post layouts from my Stone social media template pack, which is available in my shop. And I'm going to use those as the basis for this carousel. So I'm just going to grab one for a title slide and then one that I can use as the carousel slide. Now, because we have the bullet points and the content already written, it's just a case of copying and pasting that content in and then working through the slides, swapping out any images or videos that you want from your own uploaded media or from Canva's library of assets. And of course, you can just amend the layout and font sizes, making sure that it fits with your brand and applying your brand kit and colors if you have that in place in Canva. So this is what our carousel currently looks like. It's a simple 7-slide carousel with the 5 points, an intro slide, and a slide at the end that tries to get some engagement on Instagram. And once the carousel is finished, it's time for us to let Canva's AI tools do the hard work. But before we get into that, if you are interested in using Canva and other AI tools to uplevel your branding and your design and also your marketing and content creation, then if you go to the link that's on the screen right now or click on the link in the description below this video, you can sign up to help me refine the content for my new training program that's going to be launching in the next couple of months. I want to create a program that is really useful to you, that doesn't just add things to your to-do list, but that helps you uplevel the skills that you really want to improve and that can really help your business. But to do that, I need your input to make sure that it's really of value to you. Okay, so back to the magic. The second piece of content we're going to create is a blog post. So from our carousel design, we click the new Magic Switch tool and then transform into doc. And you'll see you have a few options here. The first one we're going to do is select blog post. Now this will take the actual written content from our carousel and put it into a Canva doc where it's easy for us to edit and expand it. You can use Canva's AI Write tool to help you summarize or expand the text, even to change the tone to suit your style. We're going to add our own language, we're going to add our own flair to it, and make sure that the way that it's written sounds like us. Once we're happy, that content is then ready to be copy and pasted into your online blog to be used as a blog post, and you can even use an image from Canva as a blog image or header. Next, we're going to follow the exact same process. We're going to start with our carousel, we're going to go to Magic Switch, but we're going to get it to create an email for us. Again, this is where you refine and make sure that it does sound like you. You can add very personalized bits to it and make sure that it's relevant and resonates with your audience. But that should take just a few seconds to do, and you already there have a carousel, a blog post, and a newsletter to use just in a couple of minutes. Now, in my last video, I showed you how to use Canva's magic video design to essentially start and create a social reel. This time we're going to create one, but we're going to start with the carousel and use that as our starting point. Once again, we're going to use the magic switch tool and we're going to ask it to create an Instagram reel. Once it's reformatted the size, we can see that there are a few things that need a bit of moving and adjusting to make it work at that format. Once I've done that and I'm happy with the layout, I think we then want to make sure that we've got a cool little funky soundtrack to this. So we'll go to Canva's audio library, we'll choose a track that we like, and we will drag it into our timeline. We will click on the music track and use the beat sync tool so that the slides transition on the beat of the music. You can add any animations that you want between the slides, and I like to use a fade out effect on the music track so that it doesn't end too abruptly at the end. And once you've done that, you're good to go. We now have four pieces of content ready for four different marketing channels just within a few minutes and only using Canva and its new AI tools. Obviously, it requires a little work from us up front, and you still have to know your stuff and you have to know your audience. But it does mean that you can very easily start using multiple channels to market your business without it being too overwhelming. Now, earlier in the video, I mentioned that I wanted to talk about an important warning. And this I've mentioned before, but make sure that when you're using AI tools to help you create, specifically to write, that you take the time to make sure that it sounds like you, to change it so that it reflects your voice, but also your knowledge and your expertise and viewpoints. Already, people are starting to be able to easily identify content that's just been written completely by AI. And it's a sure way to really damage trust with your audience. As somebody said to me this week, why should I bother reading their content when they can't be bothered to write it? I think this is going to be an ongoing problem with AI, and I think that there is still an opportunity for AI to be an incredibly useful tool for us, but make sure that you still add you into it, because that is the key differentiator that nobody else can copy. Please hit the like and subscribe button, I would really appreciate it, and sign up for my upcoming course, and please help me create it so that it's useful for you. Keep creating and have a fabulous week.